This broccoli salad is the perfect make-ahead side dish for Thanksgiving dinner this year. I'm going to start with 4 cups of chopped broccoli. I'll add in 1 sliced onion. Then we're going to add in a diced apple, salt, pepper, and some sliced almonds. For the dressing, combine 1 tablespoon of mayo with some apple cider vinegar, some honey, and some plain yogurt. Give that a really good mix and then go ahead and toss it with your broccoli really well. Once it's coated well, you can serve it immediately or pop it in the refrigerator until you're ready to serve. It is so delicious, it's healthy, and I think you're gonna love it. But if you do try it, please let me know what you think.